This is a forest pansy redbud that blew over in a windstorm. We wondered why did this tree blow over and no others in the nursery blow over. So we went up to the trunk and took a look at it, and lo and behold, it was a rabbit. Yes, Bugs Bunny ran by this tree, and a rabbit hunter shot it with birdshot. And under close examination, you can see several pellets inside the tree that caused it to weaken. All trees die. All trees have a reason for dying. But this tree met a fateful end in a windstorm. However, what we're going to do with this tree is we're going to cut it off at the base and we're going to let it sucker up. And when it does, we'll get a multi-stem tree out of it instead of a single stem. So it will live on. If you want information on trees or shrubs and you're in the Delaware Valley, stop in at Highland Hill Farm. We'd be glad to show you around and show you trees and shrubs that we grow. We also deliver and plant. You can call us at 215-651-8329.
If you are interested in buying some trees from us and you do not see the tree that you're looking for, there's an easy way to see if we have it. What we'd like you to do is to go to YouTube and search on YouTube by entering in our telephone number, and that is 215-651-8329, and then the name of the plant that you're looking for. If we have it, the YouTube video of it will come up, and you can see what we have.